Way back in 59, we got some bad news.
Buddy Holly, the big bopper too.
Now Waylon could have told you the story
about the men and the plane they flew.
It was a cold and gray winter morning, the day that the music died. When that old plane went down without warning,
I knew musicians weren't meant to fly.
I knew musicians weren't meant to fly. So the winds of time kept on blowing to that dark December day. Oh, that's raining so many Memphis flew out to meet his fate. You know the bark as they all came a-crashing, all but one of them destined to die. And I said, voice rolled over that water.
It said musicians weren't meant to fly.
It said musicians weren't meant to fly. Now you all know that other sad story.
He sang about Leroy Brown.
Down in old Hockendosh, Louisiana.
That's where Jim and his boys went down.
You know that minstrel's voice in the silence. When I heard it, I wanted to cry. How's that man who saved his time in a bottle?
He should have known musicians weren't meant to fly.
No, no, musicians weren't meant to fly. They've all gone away, far beyond the wide blue yonder, where their music plays and their spirits free to wander. Like a dream you dream over and over.
Skin, Ricky, Stevie, and John.
We keep losing our musical heroes
as they reach for the stars and beyond.
But no man is dead when his song is still singing. The treasures they left us survive. Deep down inside, I'm still thinking
maybe musicians weren't meant to fly.
Oh no, musicians weren't meant to fly. Musicians weren't meant to fly.
Musicians weren't meant to fly.
Musicians weren't meant to fly.